try.
Shamed. This one first.
Chance to tether yourself to an enemy. I feel like Do I want that? I'm not sure if I want that. More plez. You first. Oh, I need 7 more. More money! Okay. I love shit. Hey! Ooh, what's that? Reduces cooldown on equipment. I don't have any equipment at the moment, but that's fine. It's now time to take on the teleporter. I don't think there's much of anything else in this map. Magmorm. I keep still watching your rewards. I'm gonna go stand over here. From us. We're the cool dudes. I have two reds already. Oh, I can tell. I
can leave.
It's a broken teleporter. I'm not sure if I always spawned on the broken teleporter, but... Yep. I thought the clue was standing still, but apparently not. That's a lot of money. Every time I hear that sound, I keep thinking one of the bells is spawning from the Whispering 2, but I don't think the bells exist in this game yet. Or at least I haven't seen them yet. They usually show up on stage 3 anyways, so it's a little bit too early for that. Up in this way. Hmm. I don't recognize you from the second game, so I have no idea what you would be.
Ooh!
Any of my turrets are dying, I can actually just repair them now. Okay, the portal's there. Good to know. Okay, there's... doesn't look like there's a down option anymore. Uh-oh. This one yet, so I might as well take it. Leech seed. That's a good one. That was a really good one on this one. I was using it before. Use the health shrine that drops items. Pause go. Harvest scythe. Try again. Unlock a character yet? I mean, I haven't technically passed the third stage yet, so. That'll do her. 20? I don't know what that is. Can you... Need a dollar. Someone please give me a dollar.
Rise me up!
I don't see anything over here. Oopsie. I fell down. Bye. Oh, he didn't come after me, so I guess I'll just keep going. Hi! Side of that, and I don't care enough. Okay. So I need like a cuckoo feather or something, because I don't jump very high. Attack faster at lower health.
Okay.
So I had two of those last round. I don't know how much it was actually helping, but... chance to freeze enemies on hit. Okay. What is this one? Oh, this is the little guys. Again. Okay, I'll wait until my equipment's ready. Seed!
Woo!
Woo! Syringe! I'm a motherfucking soldier! Bam. Okay. Get my things back up. Woo! So I figured out that shrine is essentially like it summons a bunch of little tiny imps. They don't really attack you, but they try to run away from you. So with that AoE weird lantern thing, it seems like a good use to just killing a bunch of them all at once. This feels like Castlevania, just like climbing up a giant castle. I didn't find a hoopoe feather. Oh, a log, though. Okay, wait. Really looking up. Okay, so first off, okay. So that's not down there. Maybe it's further over here. Then. Maybe right here somewhere. Nope. I'm looking for a way to climb down. I'm not finding one at the moment. But since I can't get that log, or at least I don't know how to get the log yet, I'll at least go get this thing. Okay.
Yeah.
Uh-oh! Okay. Okay. I gotta figure out how to do it. Find the Artifact of Honor. Ooh, I already found an artifact? Woo! I'm so cool. So wait, can I go like this way? This way? Okay. I'm gonna go find the portal now. Because I think I got everything. Ooh. Summons ghost for every creature on screen. What's that? Ceremonial daggers, turning enemies, fire, spirit bolts. Oh my god, I love these guns. I loved them in Risk of Rain 2. I love it in this. Just because it's amazing.
Daggers. My favorite.
My favorite flavor of death.
Bye-bye!
Oh, hi. I feel like this round I'm gonna go really far. I hope. Did I not teleport? Oh, I was just getting more money. Snowy Meadow? I haven't been here. I kept going to the other place. Ooh, I won! Should have stuck with the lamp. But I didn't know what this would do, so it was a learning opportunity. Oh, hi! What are you? I like the design in this game for the grandpas, grandparents. I might be having their name wrong, by the way. Having a lot of those is good. What's up here? Ooh. I haven't picked this up yet, so I'll figure out what it is. Chance to launch a mortar. Okay. I kept seeing it, but I had no idea what it would do, and I knew what the other ones would probably do, so I just didn't want to pick it up and be like, oh, can't use it. It sucks. Okay, Frost Rock. Anytime I kill someone, I get... There was a way down to the logbook, and I'm wondering if it's like up here somewhere. The entrance, at least. Okay. I didn't make it. I'm not sure if I have enough jumps. Dots. honestly don't know where it is. I think I've been like everywhere. Speed's over here. Is there somewhere over here I didn't go? Doesn't look like it. Here it is! I didn't see it! Oh, I should've gotten out of there. Your body was gone hours later.
That is the end of the video. I hope you all enjoyed the show. Beep bop boop boop beep back you. Doop bop beep bop boop doo. Ee da boo boo. Like and subscribe or whatever. I don't really care, actually. I don't really care what you guys do. Anyways, yeah, good enjoy your fucking show. Okay? Goodbye. Click all those other videos if you want. Bye. Please. Bye.